With respect to Arab countries offering to bear cost and to assist, the answer is profoundly yes, they have. That offer is on the table.
The details on the offer and the proposal on the table, what are the figures that we're talking about?
Well, we don't know what action we're engaged in right now, but they've been quite significant. I mean, very significant. In fact, some of them have said that if the United States is prepared to go do the whole thing the way we've done it previously in other places, they'll carry that cost. That's how dedicated they are to this. Obviously, that's not in the cards, and nobody's talking about it. But they're talking in serious ways about getting this job done.